No, don't get up. I need a high-ranking SIRS officer's biometrics, eyes and fingers.
That wasn't the deal, and we're running out of fucking time.
Keep your voice down. The data was encrypted.
So what? Our AI can hack it.
Not faster than I could, and I've tried. It's hopeless in the time we have. Look, if you don't help me, Zero Day wins, which means we all die.
Fuck me. So, do you need, like, the whole finger?
No. High-res photos will do. The problem is it has to be the acting Home Office liaison. And SIRS will burn their credentials if they're attacked. It's protocol. So you'll have to get them the old-fashioned way.
Torture?
Christ, no. Develop a relationship. Get someone close and take the photos covertly.
All right. Sounds fun.
This part of the craft can be ugly. Send someone who can handle it.
Bagley, little help here, please.
I suggest you... your relationship with the SIRS Home Office liaison the way you would with anyone, by meticulously poring over every detail of their life and hunting them down.
Go on.
The SIRS Home Office liaison is the bridge between the government and its intelligence service. Their office at Downing Street would be a good place to start your relationship.
That's the plan, then.
The SIRS Home Office liaison works here, but I'm not seeing them on any unsecured surveillance. Ah, but their assistants here. Start by hacking them.
Acknowledged.
Right. disturbance detected. Beginning investigation.
Anybody, I'll go over there.
Download complete. Now Scarper or they'll kill you for sure. Got it. 16 email threads indicate the Home Office liaison is a right lush. She spends most of her time down at the Three Hawker Boys. If you want to start a relationship with her, that's as good a place as any.
Send me the coordinates.
Done.
Hey, you look like you maybe did some modelling for... let me start over.
Ooh, if that's how you treat a one-liner, I shudder to think of what you do with two. Goodbye.
Right, OK, starting over. You seem tense. Drink?
Oh, I'm in a great mood, actually. It's just that I'm wasting my scant leisure time fending off the advances of a haggard swamp creature.
Fuck you!
Not even in your wildest dreams, sweetie.
I'm still learning the nuances of human interaction, but my analysis indicates that you aren't her type.
Not.
Hello, hello. Someone else sloughed off work, and now it's your turn.
Excellent. Hello, sorry if this is an odd question, but did we match on invite?
If we didn't, I'm going to have their CEO killed.
That's not. I was just making that up.
Ah, careful who you fib to. Someone almost died.
That would be embarrassing.
I should say. Shall we move this conversation somewhere a bit more private?
Oh, my. Didn't know you could do that. What other secrets are you hiding?
I have a few more up my sleeve.
So after all that, did you acquire the biometric data?
Yes, of course. It was easy. For somebody in intelligence work, this person did not seem to have very much.
Well done. What's next?
It seems you'll have to maintain the ruse a bit longer. The upload is still going and I have an incoming connection from the liaison.
Connect her.
Enough crap. Who the hell are you? You're working for the Russians? China? Fucking America?
Do you really think I sound American?
Oh, do shut up.
Upload complete. Malik is on the line. I'm sure he'll be very grateful and polite.
This will have to do. We can meet at Westminster Abbey to discuss the results. And I wanted to say, you performed somewhat better than anticipated.
Thank you, I think.
He's disconnected.
Seriously?
I've marked the meeting location on your map. Don't hurry.
Thank you, Bagley. Oh, good to see you.
Back off, mate.
How are you?
You've arrived at Westminster Abbey, final resting place of noted cousin fucker King Edward I.
Is that really relevant, Bagley?
It is.
I have to walk away. I haven't slept in 76 hours. I can't do this.
You're just tired.
No, I'm afraid. I know who runs Zira Day, and I don't think I can beat her.
You do not have to. Just give me a name. I won't ask twice.
All right. I'm trusting you with this. My analysis indicates that Zira Day is led by the current director of SIRS Counterterrorism, Emma Child. Legend has it she's the reason that Gorbachev survived the coup in 91, but more than that, she's my friend. She mentored me through my first field assignment years ago.
Well, I hope you have said goodbye.
Wait. Wait. There's always a margin of error. If you go after Emma and I'm wrong, you'll have her and Zero Day to contend with. Confirm it's her before you do anything.
We'll be careful.
Be right. Or we'll both be dead.
I hate to agree with a career snoop, but Malik's right. We need to tread carefully here. This is the head of Sire's fucking counter-terrorism we're moving against.
Yes, it's too soon for that. Until we know more, Emma Child is a lead, not a target.
Okay, I can live with that. So how do we find her?
She must communicate with her underlings. Begley, have a look at those Sire's dossiers. See if you can determine who reports to Child, then hack their comms.
Done.
Oh, aren't you clever? But we can't just wait around for them to slip up and blab Emma Child's location. We have to make them slip up and call a meeting with her. So we do something big, something old-school dead-sec. Really scare the shit out of them.
Emma Child is the head of SIRS Counter-Terror, which coordinates operations with Albion out of the old MI6 building. So, if we were to break in and leave a message that we know will get back to her...
Okay, then. Let's do that.
MI6 building, one of the most prominent intelligence organizations in the world. But now, thanks to SIRS taking over, the dark heart of every secret scheme and bloody coup in the whole of Europe. So, no huge difference, really.
Oh, fuck. I'm in the shit now.
Bagley, don't scare her. You just have to find the central server room and connect us. We'll do the rest. You've got this.
Wait. Asshole.
Listen, lousy maggots.
Straight.
Your comrade is now taking an Albion-mandated timeout. You're up.
To be fair, there were doing crimes.
Rubbish.
Clear, heading out.
That's the case file server there. Connect Bagley and we'll take care of it.
Copy that.
Quick mission update, but you have to promise not to be mad.
Yeah, I know better than that, Bagley. What is it?
Well, since you didn't promise, I can't give you the details, but suffice to say, there's an absolute piss monsoon of Albion goons heading your way.
We're on the same side.
Well fucking done, fam. Get out of there, we'll bug you when we got something.
Look at that. Your plan worked. There's more buzz coming from Emma Child's organization than a nest of randy wasps.
That was fast.
Well, I may have sent everyone in Child's inner circle security footage of your little MI6 operation, just to speed things up a bit.
Is that really safe?
No, not really. But then you're a violent insurgent who runs around in a colorful mask punching mercenaries, stealing top secret intelligence and driving through street cafes. Defined safe.
Okay, good point. What do we do now?
A small group is meeting with Emma Child in a parking garage. They've switched off the CCTV cameras, but if you connect me to the building's CTOS hub, I can switch them back on, because I'm very clever.
Sounds like a plan to me.
No vigilant target. Ending pursuit, over.
This is the parking garage where Emma Child is meeting with her inner circle. Malik has asked that you confirm she really is in charge of Zero Day before we do anything. So try and hack the camera system to see if we can get a look at that meeting.
Make you You can always surrender.
Careful, they will get you and drop you. Check every corner and crevice.
It's not here. Call off the search.
It's too much of a coincidence. He slips away and our case server gets hit. Richard Malik is behind this.
I've got Whitworth assets on standby, Mrs. Child.
Malik is dead the moment he surfaces.
What do you mean, the moment he surfaces? Are you telling me we have nothing?
Yes, ma'am. For lack of a better word, he's vanished. Hasn't been at work, hasn't been at home, hasn't bought anything with a card.
Of course he hasn't. He's not a moron. He knows our tools. We can't rely on filament. We have to use our fucking eyes and ears.
He may have left London. Perhaps he's hiding out in the country.
This is why all these excuses smell like horseshit.
We do have a supporting theory, Mom. We think Malik's been in contact with DedSec.
It could be there hiding him.
He's treating London like enemy territory. He's made contact with the local insurgency and got them working with him. So, here's what we're gonna do. Reallocate all resources to the DedSec file. If we shake that tree long enough, Malik's bound to fall out.
Do your fucking jobs. Get out there and kill some terrorists.
Call Malik.
He's not answering.
Oh, that guy. You know what? I'm going anyway.
Shit, you're right. Go. This might be our only chance.
Emma Char just opened a secure optic link to the Home Secretary. If you really want to clear your names for the bombings, this may be your chance to gather the evidence. Get close to the car and I can hack in. Plugging you into Emma Child's comp. Try to drive casually.
This is Director Child coding in. Kilo Alpha Kilo 711.
Cord and voice ring confirmed. You're on a secure line to the Home Office, Director.
Hold on, Mr. Secretary. I seem to have a communications anomaly. Probably nothing, but let's switch channels to be safe.
Well, that's annoying. Stay close and I'll see if I can get them back.
We're reallocating resources to the DedSec file. Mr. Secretary, I wanted to bring this up directly because of the recent incident with your liaison to the service.
Oh. Oh, God. You think that was DedSec? I thought we'd chalk that up to your problem, child. Malik, was it?
Yes. That's the sensitive bit, Mr. Secretary. There's new evidence that suggests Malik may be working with DedSec.
For fuck's sake, Emma, this is a disaster.
It's under control. Shit, sorry, Tom, but we have to switch channels again. One moment.
Ooh, it seems this conspiracy goes all the way to the top. Or close to it, anyway. Stay nearby, we've almost got it.
Exactly, is any of this under control, Emma?
Because one of them is currently hacking into my car's comm. That's where those anomalies are coming from.
You sound suspiciously calm about that.
This isn't my first day, Tom. I'm not in the car. It's a decoy. But it does have an active beacon that's calling Albion down right on top of them as we speak. I'll have one of them in custody within an hour.
That was me disconnecting this time. You had better run. I have Malik for you.
I'm going underground. I can't risk direct contact anymore.
Hang on, you heard her on the thing, right? She's trying to kill you, man. She's definitely running Zero Day.
I did hear her. She knows I'm working with you, which means she's closer than I thought. I'm sorry, but we're out of time. Goodbye.
What? A dick.
Fuck him. We know who's behind Zero Day now. We don't need him. We just have to find her.
As it happens, when I was getting intimate with the MI6 server, I came across a list of SIRS safe houses scattered throughout the city. There are quite a few.
No problem. We know who her people are, so track their GPS against that safe house list. Let's see where she hangs out.
Brilliant. Prioritize them by likelihood bags. Let's get this bitch.
There's a potential recruit you may want to check out. Pushing your location. You're near an Emma Child's hideout. Poke around to see if you can find a clue.
Piss easy. I got this.
Someone else sloughed off work, and now it's your turn.
Let's do it.
Terribly sorry, everyone, but one of your teammates has been kidnapped.
What the hell? Sirs has got to be behind this. That was way too clever for Albion acting on their own. The question's why?
Well, they're being tortured for information about Malik, of course. I thought that was obvious when we saw that meeting where Emma Child said, and I'm paraphrasing, kidnap someone and torture them for information about Malik.
Fuck. We have to find Malik. Bags, there's got to be some way to get him a signal.
Sure, I've marked a location for you. In his eagerness to leave in a huff, Malik failed to encrypt his last message. It was almost too easy to trace it back to his safe house.
Get to the point.
Malik has a stick so far up his arse it controls his thoughts. By now he'll have noticed his error and moved, but there's no way he isn't monitoring that safe house computer. If we use it to send a message like, return our calls or we tell Child everything, I'm sure the stick will compel him to listen.
Well, no harm in trying.
Agreed. Let's do it. Is the city beyond Seavin? Have to keep faith, I suppose.
Nonce. Oi, dimwit! Forgot what no-outing means?
Sorry, but I'll be taking over now.
Valak's safe house is somewhere around here, but it will be well hidden. Maybe have a look for a slightly off-color brick or an inconspicuous lever.
What's that?
That lever does look a bit dodgy, doesn't it?
Bugly, how about some help?
Right. It seems Malik's made some upgrades to security. And since he's both a security expert and a paranoid lunatic, I don't know if you can handle this one. Well, I can. Haha! Did you like that? With the drone? Pretty good, right?
Nice one, Bugs.
Thank you. Look, if we know anything about Malak, it's that he thinks he's much cleverer than he is. Which means as soon as I start, some drones or something are going to come after me. So just watch my back, all right?
I'm onto it.
Ha! Drone bays. I knew it. Oh, come on, Malak. Make it hard, at least. All that big talk and security drones is all you've got. You hack. Oh, I'm Malak, and I think I can analyze Sir's dossiers faster than Bagley, but my idea of heavy security is automated proxy jumping. Please. All right, you ready?
Let's go.
Lovely jubbly. Really, Malik? Do you really think I'd be fooled by this thing? Whatever it is, I'm sure it'll work out soon. Just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favorite operative today.
Well, fuck. Let's get this over with then.
Malik's safe house is somewhere around here, but it will be well hidden. Maybe have a look for a slightly off-color brick or an inconspicuous lever.
Out of here!
Get moving, you can't be here!
Lever does look a bit dodgy, doesn't it? Well, I can. Haha! Did you like that? With the drone? Pretty good, right?
Nice bags.
Thank you. Look, if we know anything about Malik, it's that he thinks he's much cleverer than he is.
Which means as soon as I start, some drones or something are going to come after me. So just watch my back, all right?
I've got this.
Ha! Drone bays. I knew it. Oh, come on, Malik. Make it hard, at least. All that big talk and security drones is all you've got, you hack. Oh, I'm Malik, and I think I can analyze Sir's dossiers faster than Bagley, but my idea of heavy security is automated proxy jumping. Please. All right, you ready?
Always, Bags.
Lovely jubbly. Really, Malik? Do you really think I'd be fooled by this thing? Whatever it is, I'm sure it'll work out soon. Keep the drones off me. Let's try this again.
Shit. Where am I?
know, this will go a lot faster.
Friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favourite operative today.
Finally, some action! They won't be arresting me, bruv. You watch.
That lever does look a bit dodgy, doesn't it? Well, I can. Haha! Did you like that? With the drone? Pretty good, right?
Bagley, you're proper Nang!
Thank you. Look, if we know anything about Malik, it's that he thinks he's much cleverer than he is. Which means as soon as I start, some drones or something are going to come after me. So just watch my back, all right?
On it.
Ha! Drone bays. I knew it. Oh, come on, Malik. Make it hard, at least. All that big talk and security drones is all you've got. You hack. Oh, I'm Malik, and I think I can analyze Sir's dossiers faster than Bagley, but my idea of heavy security is automated proxy jumping. Please. All right, you ready?
On it.
Lovely jubbly. I'll be fooled by this thing, whatever it is. I'm sure it'll work out soon. I can't hack into the safe house if you don't keep those drones off me. Let's have another go. Safe house if you don't keep those drones off me. Let's have another go. This will go a lot faster if you keep the drones off me. Let's try this again. Hack the safe house if you don't keep those drones off me. Let's have another go. This will go a lot faster if you keep the drones off me. Let's try this again. This will go a lot faster if you keep the drones off me. Let's try this again. This time. The safe house if you don't keep those drones off me. Let's have another go. Aha! You just thought I'd get obsessed with the brilliant little details within the larger structure, didn't you, Malik? That's actually pretty clever, but not cleverer than me. Taking an Albion-mandated timeout. You're up.
No problem. It's what I'm here for. Let's do this.